Good evening, everybody. How are you doing? You all right? Welcome to LIVEwire. LIVEwire is a bi-monthly night that I started up here at Hyde Park Book Club. I've been running a series of events all around the country, but there was only one city where I could do a regular event, and obviously it had to be Leeds, didn't it? So this is the third out of four in this series, so I'm really, really buzzing to see you all here. We've got a packed house. It's going to be a fantastic night. How's that sound? Is that all right?
It's struggling to breathe. Mean pigeons are dirty. They carry disease. No vet for a pigeon. No RSPCA. And God knows who will help this smacker today.
I saw Prince Andrew in Pizza Express at Trinity walking bike fins.
It flaps and drapes, emboldens, adorns, comforts, confronts, welcomes and warns, verifies, intimidates, emblazons, provokes. For some, it's nostalgia, for others, it chokes.
There is no love, no real friends. A man's his own problem in the end.
Let hoods fall, let the streets become streams, let the roads become rivers. Let's ride the waves to the call of Woods and Beck, where we will hop. Slice of tyre to broken paving stone.
Franco is a failure by the age of 23. He used to be a rock star, now he works at HMV. To Kimberly, he's a pity shag with little else to choose. A recovering alcoholic, she works in bargain booze.
I don't like Prince Andrew
or Pizza Express. I very rarely go there. That's why I remember it all so distinctly.